And more than 30 districts statewide asked for an extension on submitting their return plans to the state. This comes after Governor McMaster pushed districts to offer in-person classes 5 days a week. State Superintendent Molly Spearman says they have not approved any district plans submitted to them, but she says they will not be required to hold in-person classes 5 days a week. The state is limiting school bus capacity to 50%, and all drivers and riders will be expected to wear masks.